What's up, guys? It is Yank here with 47 North Gaming. I am back with No Man's Sky. Where we left off is I died because of Sentinels. Where am I? Oh, I'm on top of my ship. Let's see here. Things I need to do. Energy. It's got some energy. Do the thing. Okay. Multi-tool. This has been damaged. I'm not surprised. Mining beam needs stuff. Okay. I am going to exit this, though. Let's see. Restore point has been saved. The ship is pretty much ready to go, though. So, I think I'm going to pick up a little bit of iron. Before I draw too much attention to myself. And then, GTFO. Alright, so I have to figure out that options menu. I have yet to figure out where the heck the options menu is. Star system, online services, things, discoveries, I haven't done anything yet. Oh, options. Duh. Options. Redeem bonus content. Sure. Redeem Horizon Omega ship. Oh. Well, seeing as I already put effort into this ship, I think I'm going to go with this ship for a while. I might grab the Omega ship here in a little bit. But anyway, hold. Okay. We're flying. We are flying. This is pretty cool, actually. This is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So, do we want to head to space? Sure. Set of space. I don't know how I do that, but we're climbing and headed to space, right? How does one go to space? Oh, there we go. We are in the 47th quadrant. We are flying. I don't know where we're going, but we are flying. Yeah, we're just basically having fun here. Fuel burning, fuel burning, fuel burning, fuel burning. Do I have to stop it, or does it just go until whatever? So the next objective is to find a hyperdrive. I don't know how to stop, so I'm along for the ride. Whee! In all seriousness, no, I have no idea. Oh, press that to do the scanner thing. Incoming signal detected. Okay. Okay. Good to know. How does one stop? Because I'm just burning fuel right now. Oh. Okay. So I burned way more fuel than I was planning. Okay, so how do I star system? How to star system. Alright, so we've got a signal over here. I guess we will just follow the signal and see what happens. So there's York. Oh, hello. We're just going all over the place. Flight is really kind of wonky. So yeah, that is York. Okay, so the controls is weird. Not as intuitive as I would have hoped. But I guess it is what it is. How do I lock on to... Okay. I guess let's go down there. Arrival time's in 20 minutes, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna use our pulsy thing. Because we wasted enough fuel out of it as is. Zoom! So I guess we'll go figure out what that beacon is. Our pulse engine is running low on fuel. So, yay. What if I can have this stuff to refuel it, or if we're gonna have to actually take the slow boat to China? Guess we need. Okay, so insufficient fuel. Let's see. Pulse engine needs. I don't have any of that. Oh, okay, so I guess we are taking the slow boat to China now. So, yay. 8 minutes to travel there. So I think I will probably speed this up here in post-edit, just so that way you guys don't have to watch us fly along for 8 minutes just staring at this thing. So I'll be back with you in a bit. Hello. So I'm back, guys. I just discovered that you can mine these rocks and have what I'm looking for. So here I am, just flying around. I'm gonna have to invert those controls. This is getting ridiculous. Yeah, okay, is there a way I can do that? I assume probably in controls. On foot. What about the not on foot controls? What about flying controls? Oh well. Alright. So now I should have, I think, enough to charge. There we go. So now we can go back towards that beacon. Space station up there. I haven't been up there yet, but we'll check it out. But I want to go see this beacon. Boom, going through the atmosphere here. Probably should have entered the atmosphere closer to the beacon. Oh well. I guess that is my bad. Go to that beacon. Oh, they have planetary interference, that's fine. Yeah, the landscape here is definitely a lot different than the place where we started out at. Technically not discovered yet. We'll get to that beacon or something. Definitely a different place here, that's for sure. Hopefully not super hostile. hopefully not so many sentinels, because I was not planning on dying there. Ooh. There's something there. So I want to go to this beacon. Figure out what those floating things are. Lifeless planet, empty. Let's get some info about this place. So we're going to rename this one. It'll be Lexington because I can't think of anything else right now. Cool. So, let's see what we can find. Cargo drop, shielding, okay. Oh, okay, that's a save point. Sentinels again. But if I'm not destroying the landscape, they won't bother me, right? Signal scanner. Bypass ship required. Well, do I need the signal scanner? I don't know. Iron? Iron? A lot of iron has some plutonium. I think the sentinels don't care as long as I'm not messing up the landscape. Oh. What do we got in here? Beam focus. Okay. Interesting. Lots of plutonium in here. I don't want to draw too much attention to myself, but I will pick up plutonium that I can. Oh, what's the thing I need to make the thing? Yeah, no, very specific. Two multi-tool. Let's repair that. But, ooh. Boltcaster. Okay. Press right trigger to activate. T- target enemy's death. How do I switch between the mining thingy? Ah, there we go. Sweet. Alright. Alright, I don't want to wander too far from the ship. But I figured it was at least worth exploring a little bit. Still don't know how to sprint. No technology multi-tool. Okay, so that's... you can bash things, okay. Okay, good to know, good to know. Hard to describe. Oh, good thing. Okay, yep. Not sure how I feel about those sentinels, but I guess it is what it is. Let's move close. Oops. Get back in. Let's move closer to the beacon over there. See what we see along the way. Gosh, I might have to redeem that ship just so it stops bothering me. However, I think there was somebody said hold off on that for right now, so I'm like, alright, well, wait. We'll land here. So we will claim this sector as well. I forgot to claim sectors on York, but we can always go back to visit York. An Atlas Pass is required. I don't know what that is. New technology, okay. Exosuit. Charge with... we have a lot of plutonium. Can't remember what I was collecting plutonium for, but we have a lot of it. Not much here, though, that I really want to deal with. So I guess we'll jump and go again. Damn. Actually, what does it take to recharge the launch thruster? Recharge with plutonium. Ah, that's what it's for. Okay. Right, we're starting to figure this game out. Sweet. Say it's a pretty cool game. I mean, you know, definitely can kill a lot of time with it, that's for sure. Very barren terrain, that is for sure. Oh, I could boost. Does to our fuel levels, but I'm sure it uses a lot. But let's get there. We want to get to that beacon unless we see something else worth stopping for. It's like sunrise. I wish I knew how to sprint. Oh, what the hell happened in here? Jeez. Scanner companion units, okay. There's literally nothing here. Okay, so, not really worth the stop here, I don't think. There's a sentinel, but as long as I'm not busting stuff up, I should be fine. Alright, I'm gonna definitely have to recharge at the those thruster booster things. I have them though, so that's not gonna be a problem. Let me get up to speed here. And get over to that beacon. The lakes are like, or the bays, or whatever you want to call them. I guess if there's something close to the beacons, we'll take a look. But beacon first, since we keep getting distracted. wonder if we'll come across a planet that has been discovered, or other people for that matter. Should be interesting. Or how long that will take anyway as time goes on. So about another minute and a half and we'll be on sight of the beacon. Ooh, what is this? What is this? I'm gonna land here. I will have to refuel the liftoff for the takeoff boosters, but. Correct. Is merely adding trait profits when it appears his eyes open. First contact rubs fingers together greedily, picks impotent monetary figures on the path, then bounces up and down. Can't help but notice that it smells amazing. Apologize for. Yeah, we'll give him 10 units. Cannons signifiers increased rate. Okay. Once constructed with user starship inventory. Ooh. Alright. My standing with the Gek has increased. Definitely worth the stop then. Trade terminal. I definitely don't want to buy anything. Let's see what we can sell. I will sell for 12,000 units. Because I don't know what the. That was a good investment. For 10 units, ended up getting, we're gonna get 20,000 units out of this. Very nice, very nice. Alright. So that was a profitable trip. Journey milestone accomplished. What do we do? New business, earned 56,000 credits. Alright. I think we're going to call this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Again, this is Yank with 47 North. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Peace.